It cannot be what it spells. Because it spells raggedy.
You can do it. You can try.
I just did. I thought your name was Raggedy. Well, everybody, welcome to Family Feud South Africa. I'm your man, Steve Harvey. From Goodwood in Cape Town, it's the Lehman family. And from Four Ways, right here in Joburg, it's the Nkaney family. Class or class?
It's class.
Oh, class. Oh, class. Like first class.
Yes, it's in Africa.
Yes, it's what?
In Africa.
Yeah, well, we in Africa. Yeah.
Yes.
Cool. And...
You can do it.
Uh-huh. I'm trying. Siraj?
Oh, wow! Go Steve!
All right now. So, Siraj, explain the mustache. I love mustaches.
I knew that I was going to have a lot of competition on the stage today.
Oh, okay.
So I had to pull out all the stuff.
You twirled it.
It's not a weave, if anyone thinks. It's actually my...
No, but I didn't think it was a weave.
Lots of people ask me that because...
Oh, people ask me all the time, is that fake? I had a lady pull it one time. Then I bit her. She just got... Siraj, introduce everybody.
So we're from Cape Town, and we want to show you a little bit what you're missing. I think that's the best way that we can introduce each other. Are you ready?
Okay.
Okay, shall we?
Welcome to Cape Town. Enjoy the party. Put on your dancing shoes. Cape Town welcomes you. Cape Town. Oh, Cape Town. Welcome you.
That's hot. I like that. That's hot. That's hot. Yeah, that's hot. That was a good song, man. That's good. Y'all all right?
Thank you.
Wrote it original?
It's a famous Cape Town song.
That's a famous Cape Town. Never heard it.
Because you must move to Cape Town.
No, I've been there twice. My wife loves it.
No, you've been in the wrong place, I think.
We don't have money for nothing else.
Wow. You can stay over at our place.
I can't stay at the house with you in it. It's not gonna happen. No, I have a wife and I'm trying to go to heaven, so.
Nice one, Steve.
No.
Nice one.
No, Steve Harvey take his ass home. Yeah. Hello, Sharifa, how are you?
I'm good, and you, Steve?
I'm good. So what do you do?
I'm a retired stay-at-home mom.
Retired?
But actually a needs officer.
A what?
A needs officer.
A needs officer. Officer,
yes.
You go around and talk to people who need something?
No. I look after my husband's needs.
Oh.
Good morning. Yes, mommy.
I said, okay, I've never heard of that. I'm a needs officer. Nias.
Nias.
I started to try it. I started to go with Nias, but I said, no, probably Nias. Yeah, I'm struggling with these names over here, I got to tell you that. Ain't your fault. Got some beautiful names. I just ain't used to them. I can't pronounce them because y'all put all these letters together. See, an N and a K, they have no business next to each other. Because I don't know what the hell is that, Nike? I don't know what it is. I'm scared to go over there because I ain't gonna be able to say none of their names. So what do you do for a living?
I'm a stay-at-home mom. I have a one-month-old baby.
You 1 month?
1 month-old.
Do you know how old the baby is? Because yeah. You got ready to say 1 year. Feel like you've had it for a year.
Because you're in front of me.
Huh?
Because you're standing in front of me.
Okay, so how old is your baby?
One month old.
Okay, cool. Yeah, let's go. Did I say, is it Tryphena?
Yes.
Nailed it. Nazneen.
You got it.
Yes. I'm going to heaven. Whoa.
Fire.
Whoa. Yeah. Klaus, what do you do for a living, man?
Hey, say, I'm a hustler.
You a hustler?
I'm a hustler.
What's up, bro?
I'm a hustler.
Now, listen to me, Klaus. In the United States, hustling gets you sent to prison. So when you say hustling, what are you talking about?
So here in South Africa, by the way, I lived in the States, Texas, Austin. So I know a little bit.
Oh, you lived in Austin?
Yeah.
It was hot, wasn't it?
Very hot.
Yeah.
Hence, I'm still sweating.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
I ain't gonna be able to say none of these names.
Okay.
It cannot be what it spells. Because it spells raggedy.
You can do it. You can try.
I just did. I thought your name was raggedy. Rogadi.
Ra-ha-di.
Ra-ha. But you have to roll your tongue.
Okay.
Rr-ka-di.
Yeah.
Is that correct?
You got it.
Ricardi, what do you do?
I own a restaurant with my brother. I love food, so that is why I'm in the food.
What kind of restaurant? She's somewhere I could go?
Yes.
Where are y'all in Joburg?
We are in Alexandra. In Joburg. Not far, just here.
As soon as she said, we in Alexandria, the crowd went, mm-mm, Steve. Now, my head is hurting.
It's real easy, I promise.
Okay, Catalego. Kilego.
The start was good, the end was bad.
Catalego.
No. All right.
Catalega.
No. Okay, let's try it together. It's Katlego.
Catalego.
Katlego, yes.
Catalego.
Yes.
Okay, I'm tired of y'all. Y'all. Name something every slay queen needs.
Money.
Okay, you got the number one answer. So help me out, because I've never heard of this. Name something every slay queen needs. What is a slay queen?
A slay queen, it's a beautiful girl that does not want to work, but you just want to reap all the rewards.
Yes.
You want to drink?
That's right.
Yeah.
A beautiful girl that doesn't want to work.
Uh-huh.
You mean like gold digger?
Yes.
Oh, that's what that is.
Yes.
Oh. Hey. Okay. Oh, we play a feud now, baby. Oh, gold digger. Oh, okay. Okay, I got you. Oh, you tried to give it a cute name. A slay queen. It's gold digger, folks. Galileo.
Yes.
Yes. Name something every slay queen needs.
A weave.
A weave?
Yes, that's right.
A weave.
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
Okay, what is that? What is Itiwu?
Itiwu. It's the movement that it makes when you move it, you know?
It must be bumpy.
It's the bounce that goes with the her.
I got to buy a house in Africa. I got to get one. Africa, Atlanta, same thing. Now, class, I know you play the keyboards at the church, but you probably met one of these. Name something every slay queen needs.
Every slay queen needs clothes.
You know something? Have y'all noticed how smooth class is? You know, he talk, yeah, have you ever thought about being a pimp?
Not yet.
Every slay queen needs clothes. There are no slay queens at our church. If they are, I am willing to buy a weave. Clothes! Name something every slay queen needs.
A man.
They need a man. Yeah. Now, fortunately for me, the other day, I learned what a blesser was. Slay queen is a gold digger. Blesser is a sugar daddy. Got it. I know you're gonna know this one. Because you probably the one that ate it. Class, tell me what you eat the most of at home and it run out and people be looking at you like you crazy. What type of food that often runs out at home?
Meat. Meat.
Class said that like it means something to him.
Me.
Oh, God, the me. Name something an old man and a baby have in common.
Jokes.
Jokes. Jokes. Little baby got jokes. Jokes!
No teeth.
Huh?
No teeth.
No teeth. I didn't think of that. That's pretty good. Name something an old man and a baby have in common.
They wet themselves.
They wet themselves. Nazneen.
Yes.
Name something an old man and a baby have in common.
They need supervision. They need to be looked after.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I need sometimes.
I got you.
Supervision. No, you don't. Don't say that.